calls the weekends.
I still have that. Make sure you're queued straight.
Right.
You can check the red dots, you can flash it for anyone. You can tell me and I will pass. You can tell me one time and I will get it, and then you have to work.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have reached the semifinal stage in all three divisions of the 2017 World Championship Junior World Championships in Nairobi. And I would like to announce the players and players. We'll start with the under 17 division on table number 1. Please give your welcome to Robin Kachita from Hong Kong. And his opponent, Mustafa Almar from North Cyprus. The referee in this match is Sergei Lutsker from Russia. On table number 2, please welcome Viktor Zielinski from Poland. And his opponent, Sanin Petrivanovic from Bosnia and Herzegovina. Referee on table 2 is Andrei Seroshan from Russia. We will now go to the girls' division. On table 3, we have, please welcome April Larson from the United States. And her opponent, Kristina Tkach from Russia. Referee on table 3, Artem Berisnik from Russia. On table 4, also in Europe division, we have Chen Qianhua from Chinese Taipei. And her opponent, Li Wujin from South Korea. Referee on table 4 is Mikhail Kalinov from Russia. And finally, in the under 19 division, on table 6, we have Fedor Gost from Russia. And his opponent, Patrick Hoffman from Poland. Referee on table 6 is Maria Polina from Russia. And finally, on table 9, please welcome Handball Temujin from Mongolia. And his opponent, Jan van Leer from the Netherlands. Referee on table 9 is Mika Bova from Slovenia. Please start your matches.
I
deliberate.
I I I
Motion to adjourn.
I I Thank you.
They didn't tell them there are two matches going on, needs to be wide.
And you think you have a schedule for everybody to have a match? Do you see changes? I know there was that. Thank you.